to click or not to click? That is the question.
I just don't get it. We provide training every year. Every year. We spend a lot on technology. Why do they keep on clicking?
Well, it turns out, it's not so simple. Training humans is much more complex than training lab animals to decide between two choices. For years, organizations have tried to minimize phishing attacks through a combination of technology and training. Some have even considered establishing policies where employees who fall for three phishing attacks are out.
Cybersecurity isn't baseball. Our research has shown that context plays a critical factor in why users click or don't click on a phishing email. The more the context of the message seems relevant to a person's life or job responsibilities, the harder it is for them to recognize it as a phishing attack.
These emails were designed to look like real phishing attacks, to find out what makes people click or not click. Those who clicked did so because the email appeared legit at first glance, and the context was believable.
I pay invoices, so could have been something I missed.
Those who did not click often noticed something odd in the email and became concerned about the potential consequences of clicking, like downloading malware or viruses.
I definitely thought it was suspicious since I don't get any invoice-related stuff.
By being punitive towards staff members, you may be taking away the qualities that make them responsive and great at what they do. Awareness training should be just that, centered around raising awareness and encouraging early reporting in a non-punitive manner.
So what should we do?
Users have to be treated as partners in the fight for security, not as the enemy within. Security mechanisms are designed, implemented, applied, and breached by people, and that's why we must consider human factors in their design. First, users must be educated about new scams and how they work. Second, technology must keep up with new scams and move beyond reactive methods. Finally, we must make it easier for users to report attacks because early reporting helps minimize the damage.
This way, instead of being phished, you can spend your time doing the phishing.